Tonight, we begin our five-part series on a type of cancer treatment that is having a resurgence and giving patients with few options a lot of hope. Interstitial hyperthermia is a medical treatment that's been around a very long time, and it's heating the cancer tumor to a precise temperature and killing it. Researchers have found that combined with radiation and chemo can be a lethal blow to cancer.
We are just using brachytherapy and heat.
66-year-old Kip Robinson from Magna was diagnosed with prostate cancer 11 years ago. And now the advanced cancer is back.
We're putting the dose right where it needs to be.
I'm afraid there's a lot of life to live.
That means spending time with his four grandkids, continuing his love for skiing and softball.
Yeah, super active.
He was inducted into the Utah Softball Hall of Fame this past summer.
So the needles are in Donald's
this
prostate.
This is his prostate. Okay.
Kip is getting a dose of brachytherapy, which is a type of radiation therapy, along with hyperthermia treatment at Gamma West Cancer Services, located next to St. Mark's Hospital in Salt Lake City. Dr. John Hayes is the medical director at the treatment center, an expert at medically heating and killing cancer.
We can put the radiation dose in a small area very accurately. We can heat that up to 43 degrees for an hour. We'll have temperature probes in there. We'll be able to see that we're at that temperature for an hour.
43 degrees Celsius, or nearly 110 degrees Fahrenheit. That temperature, hot, but not enough to destroy surrounding tissue.
Traditional hyperthermia is the warming of a tumor, so that both radiation and chemo and the immune system can do a better job at eradicating that tumor.
Many on staff here are skilled at this specific medical treatment. It's not topical heat, but multiple probes inserted into the body and tumors.
I feel good about the whole process.
Dr. Hayes says recent studies have shown hyperthermia is a helper. It opens blood vessels and brings oxygen to the tissues to make chemo or radiation more potent in killing cancer.
I have seen patients that really had no hope. And when we applied this treatment in conjunction with brachytherapy, tumors completely disappear. And patients get their life back.
Not only their life back, but some of them are thriving. They see a lot of these miracles there at Gamma West Services. Many of the patients he sees are in advanced stages with little hope for a cure. But we're going to meet a couple of patients tomorrow who have defied the odds.